everybody. I just arrived at Audio Ventures 80s Party here in Manila. What's up, ladies? How you guys doing? Oh yeah, what a great picture.
We fly all the way from Belarus. No, she's permanent here. Oh, you live here?
Yeah.
What do you do here?
Brothers Burger.
Wait, I was talking to someone earlier today. He said, "Oh, what time's your party? I think we're gonna start at 6. 6 o'clock is the time of partying for
people our age.
People our age. You're 30 something, yeah.
Years ago.
So, hey. Okay, yeah. To introduce ourselves, this is Richie Aquino. I'm Alvi Soto. Welcome, guys, to Earning First. Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome to the Audio Venture Reunion Party. Yeah.
Actually, give yourselves a big hand.
Thank you all for coming.
Especially those from the South, you made it.
Yeah.
Good luck going home. All right.
Is everyone here? All right. Let's go. So just a little announcement.
Okay. First, actually, this took some time to be put together.
Put together, yeah.
How long?
2 years in the making.
2 years in the making.
Oh, 2 years in the making.
So if there's somebody you wanted to stay for this, for pushing it, that would be Kiko right there. And Alvi, of course. And if you notice the decorations, you have the mirror balls and the touches of the cassettes and the CD and the mirror ball. And the where? The vinyl records in the back. That's courtesy of Jackie Hirsch.
Jackie Hirsch, Kilamir.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And we'd like to also thank those that were involved in doing this. We have Arnold de Rosario and Jack Antonio.
JP Campos.
Mr. JP Campos for the logistics and the doorbell.
Congressman Tony Petalbado,
for your generosity for also putting this together, and of course Mr. Alvi here
and Mr. Richie Aquino here,
and Kiko, thank you very much for graciously lending us your venue.
Of course, our resident ever legendary DJ,
Mr.
Eric Domingo. The best DJ of the 80s Corinthian Garden scene.
Wow. Okay, we also like to thank, there were people who graciously donated and sponsored our event. We have Asia Brewery.
Asia Brewery.
The beer. We have our friends from Brothers Burger.
Rafi Villavicencio.
And Arce Dairy, Sila Rambo.
Right.
Arce. And of course,
wait, the Jose Brothers of Brothers Burger.
Yeah, DJ Vito, right. Rafi, and of course, Frabelle foods?
Right.
Okay.
This is Kiko's venue, actually, Frabelle. Kiko! All
right.
Never mind.
Let's
party now.
Okay. And also, sorry, right over there you see a photo booth on the venture with the beer ball. Please have your photos taken. There's a guy going around. They'll be giving those little things with your photo in it. Okay. So before we start the festivities, we'd like to take a few moments to honor those that couldn't be with us today.
Right.
Friends who have
passed away already.
It's so sad.
Pero this is a reality. We have a lot of friends, batchmates, and really dear friends who have gone, passed on to the other side already. So we'd like to take a moment to honor them, and
at the same time, please enjoy yourselves. No, because I don't think anyone's gonna do that right now. No, but please, I'm sure a lot of you have not seen each other for like maybe two, three decades.
Yeah.
So please enjoy the festivities.
Make the most of the night. Keep drinking. Keep partying. Keep chatting. Keep reminiscing. Of the old days, of the good old days, the best decade, the 80s, diba?
Yeah, and of course, enjoy the video that's on the screen later with our, well, courtesy of Kiko and Johnny, those pictures. We've kept them for what, 30 years? Okay, so without further ado, we'd like to introduce...
Rolling. Please welcome the best band ever of our era
and other eras. Mr. Ding Dong and Luke and Root 7.
Yeah.
Good evening, folks. Congratulations to all the venture on a successful reunion.
Thank you. Wanna move my feet. Wanna drink my wine. Wanna move my feet.
Hi everybody, we just arrived at Landers for the year-end super crazy sale. Let's see what they got on offer.